Hello friends, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are trying this new trend where people are using a clear stamper to create the French tips. So when I tried, I did not get it right at the first time, so I'm going to show you how I did it. Before we start, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So let's begin. I'm starting with the base coat. So this base coat is from El Corazon. This is one of my favorite base coat. And apply a thin layer of base coat and let it dry completely. Once your base coat is completely dried, you can start with any base color. Today I'm using this color which I got from Casca. If you wanted to see a full review of Casca nail polishes, I do have a separate video for that. I'll put the link somewhere on the screen and in the description box, so don't forget to check that out. I'll be applying two thick coats of base color and then I'm going to let it dry completely. Next, I'm going to apply Beauty Big Bang liquid latex around my nails, so this will save some time in the cleaning. Once you apply the liquid latex, let it dry completely. So this is the stamper that I'm going to use. It's not necessary to have a clear stamper, you can use any stamper to create this effect. So for the French tip, I'm using Casca's white polish. This is one of the best white polish that you can buy, one of my favorites again. So just take some white polish and apply it onto your clear stamper like shown in the video. Once you have the polish onto the stamping header, then you can place your nails like this, and then you can transfer that white polish and you can create the French effect. But as you can see on the screen, I did not get it right. What I did was, instead of placing my nails in a slanted way, I directly pushed it. I vertically pushed into the stamper, and that's why my nail polish, the base color, got spoiled and I did not get the French tip. So that was the mistake, and then I had to remove the entire nail polish and then I reapplied the nail polish and then I tried again, and the second time I understood the technique and then I was able to achieve the French tip. So basically this is like a nail failure. Plus, then I learned my lessons and then I tried it again and then I was able to do it. So this part is the failure part, and now you can see the actual part where I got it right. So finally, that's how I got the French tip. Once done, you can apply a top coat and then you can seal the design. So you don't have to really go with the traditional white and white French. You can have any kind of French design. You can also use multiple color to create the French tip, and then you can apply the top coat and seal your design. So there are so many ways you can create the French tip, and this is my version. I'll be doing more of these nail art, and that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, bell icon, all those good things, and I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, stay safe, stay happy. Thank you.